topic? It's not a new topic. Already you have learned in first chapter. Okay, rounding of numbers. Round of numbers means to give a rough estimation or closure to or nearer to exact numbers. In real life applications, some cases we are not using exact numbers. We are using the approximate numbers or estimated numbers. Okay, children? For example, the distance between the two cities. We need exact distance, but for purpose of calculation, we are taking the approximate distance. Okay, means estimated distance. Now, the concept rounding of numbers. Now, we are applying practice time 2.4. Okay, see here. The first, find the actual sum and find the estimated sum to the nearest tens. See here, first find the actual sum. Here given the two numbers. First we have to add these two numbers. Then we find the estimated sum. Before finding the estimated sum, first we have to find the estimate numbers. Okay, now let us find the first addition of two numbers. Okay. 3 plus 6, 6 plus 3. Both are same only. Yes. 3 plus 6 is 9. 7 plus 1 is 8. Okay. Now 89. 89 is the actual sum. Result of addition. Okay. Result of addition is sum. So actual sum is 89. Okay. Finished. Okay. Next. Now we have to find out the estimated numbers. Now here 73. 73 is lies between. In which two numbers? Yes. 70 and 80. Here already I have written. Already I have drawn the number 9. Okay, children. Now, 70 and 80. Now, exact the middle number is 75. Okay, children. Now, I am writing all the numbers in between 70 and 80. 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80. Okay. Yes, children? Yes. Now, 73. 73 is here. Okay. Now, is it nearer to 70 or 80? Yes. 73 is nearer to 70 or 80? It is nearer to 70. So, the 73 is rounded as 7. 73 is rounded as 70. Okay. Okay. Now, the next number is what? 16. Now, 16 is lies between 10 and 20. Okay. The middle number is 50. Okay, children. Now, let's write the all the numbers in between 10 and 20. 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now, the 16 falls where? Yes. The 16 is here, children. After 15. Okay. Even the middle number is also rounded as the higher tens, means which is 20. 10 is the lower tens of 16. 20 is the higher tens of 16. Okay. Now, 16 is nearer to 20 or 10. It is nearer to 20. So, we write here 20. Now, we will add it. Okay. 0 plus 0 is 0. 7 plus 2 is 9. Okay. The estimated sum is 90. Let us solve one more problem in the same way. Okay. See here. Just now we have done with 2 digit. Now it is 3 digit numbers. Okay. First we have to add these two numbers. Then we find the estimated numbers. Okay. Let us add these two numbers. 4 and 5. These are in ones column. Okay. 4 plus 5. 4 plus 5 is? Yes. 9. 4 4 plus 5 is 9. Then go to the tens column. In tens column, 4 and 4. 4 plus 4 is 8. Yes, 8. Then go to the hundreds column. In hundreds column, there are 1 and 2. 1 plus 2 is 3. 389. Yes, children. Actual sum is 389. Okay. Now we will find the estimated sum. First we find the estimated numbers. Okay. See here. 144. Okay. To find the estimated numbers to the nearest tens, first we have to check out the ones in tens place. 4 in tens place, 4 in ones place means 44. The 44 is lies between in which two numbers? Yes, 40 and 50. Okay, children, 40 and 50. Now, yes, children, now we write the all numbers in between 40 and 50. 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, and 49. Okay, the middle number is 45. Okay, children. Now, see here, the 45, from 45 to 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, these all the numbers are rounded as the higher tens, which is 50 and 41, 42, 43, 44. These all the numbers are rounded as lower tens, which is 40. Okay. Now, 44. Our number is 44. 44. Where is it comes 44? Here. Yes. So, the 44 is nearer to 40 or nearer to 50. Yes. The 44 is nearer to 40. So, we write, instead of 44, we write the 40. Okay. 100's place, ones. We write the same. Now, in the place of 44, we write the 40. This is the 140 is the rounded number. Okay. Estimated number. Now, go to the next number. 245. Yes. Here also, the 45. Yes, children? 45. Here, no need to take one more number 9. Why? Because the 45 is also lies between 40 and 50. So, here already we have written 40 and 50 in between all the numbers. So, the 45. Yes, children? The 45. Where does it comes 45? This is. Yes. So, middle number is also rounded as the higher tens, which is 50. So, 45 is nearer to 50. Okay, children. Now, in the place of 45, we write the 50. In hundreds place, 2. We write the same. In hundreds place, 2. And in the place of 45, we write the 50. So, 250 is estimated number. Okay. Now, we add these two numbers. Okay, children. Yes, in ones place 0 plus 0 is 0. 4 plus 5 is 9. 1 plus 2 is 3. Yes. So, 390 is the estimated sum. 390 is the estimated sum. Let us solve one more problem in the same way. Here also give it two 3-digit numbers. First we have to add these two numbers. Then we will find estimated numbers. Okay. Let us add. Now first we add the ones column. Ones column 6 and 9. Okay. 6 plus 9. 6 plus 9 is 50. So 5 we write here in ones column down and 1 carried over to next place, which is tens place. Okay. Now in tens place 3 plus 3. 3 plus 3 is 6. Okay. 3 plus 3 is 6. 6 plus 1 is 7. Now go to hundreds column. In hundreds column, 2 and 1. 2 plus 1 is 3. So, 375. Okay, children. The actual sum is 375. Now, we will find estimated numbers. Okay, 236. To find estimated numbers to the nearest tens, first we have to check out one sentence first. In one sentence first, there are 3 tens. 36. Okay, the 36 lies between 30 and 40. Okay, 30 and 40. Now I am taking one number line. Now we will write all the numbers in between 30 and 40. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and 40. Okay, children. Now, the 36. 36. Okay. Where is it comes 36? 36 is here. Okay, children. Now, 30 is called lower tens of 36 and 40 is called higher tens of 36. Now, 31, 32, 33, 34. These are all the numbers rounded as lower tens, which is 30. And 35, 36, 37, 38, 39. These are all the numbers rounded as higher tens, which is 40. Okay. Now, 36 is nearer to 40 or 30? Yes. 36 is nearer to 40. So, instead of 36 here, we write 40. And hundreds place, we write the same number. Okay. So, 240. Next, we go to the next number. Here, 39. Yes, children, 139. Here, 39. 39 is lies between in which two numbers? Okay, 30 and 40. Already we have written here 30 and 40. Okay, now 39. Yes, children. 39 comes just before 49. Yes. So, is it nearer to 30 or 40? It is nearer to 40. So, we write here also 140. Okay, children. Now, we will add these two numbers. 0 plus 0 is 0. 4 plus 4 is 8. 2 plus 1 is 3. 380. This is the sum of estimated numbers. So, 380 is the estimated sum. Okay, children.